My name is Guadalupe Aguilar Oftedal. Well, I've been touched by it twice. First, when I was very young, at the age of 17, I was diagnosed with ovarian cancer. And then again, 2 years ago in 2017, I had a small spot on the right breast. So it's been a long journey, but I'm still here, I'm fighting. This is very, very important to me because I know there's a lot of people out there who need help and they don't have the help. Being a sponsor for the American Cancer Society has given me a reason to want to do more. There's people out there who don't know where to turn to, or people who need meds or a wig or therapy or maybe just a ride to the doctor. And this fashion show will allow us to help those people who need those services. We just kind of feel like we're alone, and this fashion show will show the community that we're here to help them, that we're here to be strong for them and to advocate for them. In the past, we've done little carnival events, but I wanted to do something different, which would involve people that are cancer survivors or are actually going through it, or representing someone who who's already passed in their lives. They can show the community, guess what, we're surviving. We're still here, we're still living, we're still dancing, we're still singing, we're still praising, we're doing all the things that we would normally do. But this time we're doing it with as a fight. It's for everyone, everyone in the community. Not just for cancer patients, it's for everyone. We want people to come out and support us, come out to the show, come out and support our local designers who are creating the amazing pieces that will be on the models. This is our community. Fresno is a big community. So let's come together as a community, as an entire city, and show everybody that we're here to support them, that it's not just about me or those that are involved in the show, but it's about everyone. We're all affected. I'm looking forward to showing everyone our support, but to have a great time. Because we need it. We all need a little positive in our life, and not just that negativity or being depressed. We need to have some fun, and I think this will be the best way to do it. You know, have fun. Just come enjoy it. Come meet somebody new. Come make a new friend. That's what I expect.